All right, so this is the end of episode two. Pick up a flare gun and some flares. At the
And
top of the stairs, you'll see the semen stains pointing you into the direction of the hidden chest.
that's some weird looking semen if it's bright gold.
Dude, darkness semen is bright gold.
Okay.
I don't know.
And they can paint things with it.
Yeah.
That's the most impressive part.
It is quite impressive. No, they just shoot it out like that.
It's like a hose. It's like a paintball gun. They
Uh-huh.
can paint things on graffiti.
Just put a little stencil in front and it
Oh,
comes through like that.
stencil, that makes sense then.
So the end of this is just fighting birds.
And no ammo carries over between the end of this chapter and the next chapter, so there's no need to conserve.
That is correct.
No need to conserve batteries or flares or any sort of ammo.
That is correct.
Just fight off the krill and you're good to go.
Exactly.
The birds. Like
Like the movie, The
the
Birds.
birds, yeah. Oh God. Hitchcock. It took me a second to think of his name.
I've seen that movie. That's crazy. And it's like old as shit.
Yeah. I think I've seen just a few minutes of it.
My mom like rented it from the library when we were little.
Oh boy. VHS or
Oh yeah. Oh. Betamax, who had that, dude?
I had
I
Betamax.
knew one person who had it, and it was my uncle. And it was cool because he had every James Bond movie on it. But
My dad bought Beta.
your dad's a noob.
Yeah. Yeah, he's not the brightest person when it comes to technology.
No.
How many people did you know that had laser discs, though?
One.
Tony?
Yep.
Yep, and he had so many laser discs, too. And it was the most annoying fucking thing, standing up in the middle of the movie to flip the huge frisbee
Oh,
over.
you had to flip
You had to flip the thing if the movie was too long.
it? Wow.
Yeah.
How could that frisbee-sized thing not hold
The
a
thing was
movie?
like, oh, like a dinner
Record.
serving
Like a
plate. Yeah,
vinyl.
it was like the size of a vinyl record.
Yeah. Dude, just think if they made a Blu-ray that big, it'd be like 10 terabytes.
Oh
Because the
my God.
wider it is, the more shit you could fit. Like the
Yeah.
outer ring would be like a terabyte in
Yeah, like,
itself.
why don't they have bigger things? I mean, look how big a Blu-ray player really is. Why don't they take advantage of the full size of that thing? It's not like the width of the Blu-ray player is the width of just like
They're
slightly larger than
shipping
the world.
discs.
Oh yeah, shipping cost. Yeah, it's probably easier to put in stores, retail space. There you go. That's
Yeah.
probably it.
And they can do like six layers on those things now.
Yeah, but six layers at the size of a vinyl?
Oh my
That's
God.
like, that's,
100 terabytes.
yeah.